Greetings and salutations, YouTube. Welcome back to another episode of Minecraft. So there's been a gap. There was a gap of work. The recorder got glitchy one day and it was giving me lots of problems. And then the video files decided to be corrupted. All of them. All two episodes worth. So there's exactly two episodes of missing footage. So you guys missed some stuff. But we're going to catch you up to date. I'm really, really, really sorry about that. That keeps happening. I'm really sorry about that. But I'm doing my best, man. So I'll show you the main thing. Because most of it was mining, as you know, Minecraft is. But the other thing is, you can probably tell by the waypoint, that we have a quarry. But not only do we have a quarry, we have a... ooh, can you turn it on real quick so we can see it on?
Yeah.
Not only do we have a quarry, we have a double quarry, because while we were building the quarry, we lost our quarry, and, so Ray, when we made another one, came back and laid it down, and then I realized I had the quarry. The quarry somehow ended up in my inventory, so we have two. Two quarries, and they're set up here with the tesseract. We have these diamond chests filling up with stuff, and then these trash cans, and there's a filter somewhere. Like throw stuff away for us. So yeah, you can see the quarry working. Let's check it out. It's pretty fast, and it's so nice to see two of them right next to each other. They're separated by a wall of three, which is kind of cool. They've hardly started. We don't actually have the power to keep it running, which brings me to our next little project that we have started, which is a... Hey, Ray. Which is a nuclear reactor. So we have just added another floor to our house, as well as an elevator. Oh, that reminds me. I want to take some of these.
Damn, got two quarries.
Come down here. And yeah, this is going to be our room for the nuclear reactor. Just light this up real quick. What are you working on?
I don't know.
Cool. Okay, well, what do we need to do for this nuclear reactor? How do we get that going?
I couldn't tell you. Well, we gotta decide if we want to use the industrial craft reactors, which I think are a bit more complicated.
I don't care what model we use. I just care that it's efficient.
Okay. I don't know. I feel like we should have done a bit of research.
Well, you know, through the power of editing, we can make that happen. So, give us just a sec while we look into our options and figure out which nuclear reactor to build. Okay, so we actually looked into the nuclear reactor, and it doesn't appear we're actually ready for that yet. We came up with a better alternative. So what we're going to be working on instead now is Miscraft. We're going to remove portals from the scenario and begin using that to get around. And you'll see why as we get through those things. So, is the quarry off? Do you know?
Pretty sure it's turned off.
Okay. So we'll come back to the quarry. We have that ready now for when we have the power to support it, but we'll get there. Ray's out gathering materials for Mr. Craft, so I'm just kind of messing around. Let's see if we can get a another Pedro. Nope. Where's Pedro? I'm sure he laid another egg. Stop hanging out in here, man. What are you doing that for? Nope. But we have some in here. Yep. We might even have some in here. Let's just check. Yep.
What are you looking for?
I'm just getting all the eggs. There we go. How do I set this to search my NEI at the same time?
It's one of the options on the left.
Okay, so now I want to go to view stored / craftable, sort order, search box mode, standard,
there
terminal
you go.
Style. What, search box mode?
Yep.
NEI synchronized. Oh, okay. Okay. Bop.
But, and then, I'm gonna set some,
Oh, God, we don't have any paper.
Yeah, that's what I'm working on right now. Give me a second.
Oh, man, I need paper.
For why?
I'm trying to name this little chicken. What are you talking about? Why? Single most important thing. There we go. Hey man, you can't be leaving this door open. I want Pedro getting out.
Okay. I'm off to the Nether. I'll be right back.
Okay. You're gonna put it by the pump room, right?
Yeah. Did I get rid of the waypoint for, or am I going the wrong way? I am going the wrong way.
Do you have the waypoint for the pump room? I mean, it's right there.
The pump shack? Yeah.
Yeah. Even if you don't, it is right there.
Yeah. Is that where you want it?
I feel like that's a good place. Optimal. Okay, so we're gonna get this miscraft thing going, and then we are, I guess we could talk about that, yeah. Okay, so the first thing is to get the miscraft to the Nether going. Then we begin looking for the end portal. So we can go to the end. But we're not going to fight the dragon just yet. We are going to go to the end and mine draconium. This is why we need the books, so we can get back to having to kill the dragon. And we will mine draconium, and more on that in the future. Oh, you have sugar cane growing out here now? That's cool, that's cool.
I can't talk to you, I'm in the Nether, I'm far away.
What? I... that's not true.
I can't hear you.
So does this mean you're almost done?
Yeah. And then, now I gotta link this book.
Why did you park in the staff parking lot?
I just fucking felt like it, man. Don't ask questions.
You're not staff.
You don't know that.
Hey, you're back.
I'm gonna put the book to the Nether. Let's put it over here.
Yeah.
Why not?
Right next here? To the, yeah.
Okay. Boom.
That's pretty sick. Dang, thing has been working hard. Whoa, what's with these? This gap. That's weird.
What's with what?
This gap. Well, you need to back the fuck off. Look at these pigmen. What's going on?
Yeah, so this is kind of cool.
Yeah, this is.
Now we don't have to fly all the way to the Coven Witch House.
Yeah. Dang. Is it still going?
If the magma magma dynamos are turned on, then yes. because, I mean, that's the only thing that really needs the lava.
There's so much of it. Do we need soul sand?
Not really.
Okay.
If we do, I mean, I'm sure we have some at home.
Alright.
Right, hold on. That's what I was gonna do. I gotta claim this chunk, these few chunks.
Oh yeah, do that.
I can't see the map, so I'm gonna rephrase the,
Can you not?
It doesn't,
You can't claim nether?
I mean, I probably can, I just can't see the...
I'll try.
Hold on, I got this. Okay, so that's... corner, and I guess I'll do... from here to here?
Perfect.
And what was it, control shift to... oh, we don't need to chunk load it.
No, not at all. It's claimed.
Nice.
I claimed the centerpiece, and I did that from standing in the house, so I know it's good.
Are they falling? Well, we're going down.
Just gonna dig straight down?
Fuck yeah.
Oh, moss stone.
Nice, we found something.
Oh, this is definitely the dungeon.
Do we have torches?
No.
Shit.
But let's both mark this on the map. Okay. So let's come back up.
Yeah, I also fucked up. I didn't bring the linking book that we needed.
That's fine. We're about to go back home. What the hell is that? Something started hurting me. It's a rat? Well,
no, they were fucking... I don't know what they are, but they exist. Fucking annoying is what they are.
We gotta clear out this area. Hey, yeah. You're near me. Over here. Oh, you're in this room. Okay. Yeah, I chose not to go in this room. Because I found something else. I wasn't done exploring it. Ooh, here's a... ingot thing.
Thaumium axe?
Yeah, there's a thaumium ingot up here. I got it.
Okay, cool.
You wanna follow me?
Okay.
Check it out. I already grabbed it.
Oh my god, this has to be it. There's no way.
That's what I'm saying. Okay, so there's a couple directions we can go, but I have a good feeling about down.
Yep, definitely.
Okay.
Guess not.
Hold on. Keep searching the area. Nope. You should come over here by me.
Where you at?
I'm over here.
Are there any torches set? There are. I mean, we've been here, looks like.
You're not over by me.
I know. But the path you... oh, I guess we didn't get this way.
I found a completely dark area with skeletons. Oh shit, tons of mobs.
Found it.
This is definitely it.
I found it.
You actually found it?
I found the portal.
Where are you?
Yo mama's butt. Ha!
Did you actually find it, though?
No, literally, I found it. Oh, shit. Get away from me.
Oh, yeah.
Okay. Pull your cobblestone out so we can, hold on, we gotta cover up that lava here. Let's not be stupid.
That's just risky business right there. Oh, there's still one out.
I got it. There. Nice.
Okay. We don't need to be standing inside for this, right?
No, only in creative mode.
Okay, well...
Where are these things coming from?
I don't know. But we will need a...
Oh, wait. It's probably this monster spawner silverfish thing right here. I'm just going to break that.
Okay. That works, too. But we will need more eyes. We need three more eyes.
Okay.
I'm going to mark it. Hold on.
So... You didn't even finish the portal. You lazy piece of shit.
Here it is. Ready?
Yeah. Oh, bum, right. Bum, bum.
Who first?
Swords out. I'm going in.
nothing happened. There we go.
Yeah, no, I did. Oh, you went same time. Okay. We're already in a room.
Nice.
Beautiful.
Nice. Okay. This is
ideal.
Glad this
as
happened.
Fuck. Yeah.
Nice. Okay. But, Alright, where's my book stand?
Okay, there are Endermen everywhere.
That's fine, we can fuck them up, bruh. Alright, and let me set this other linking book so we can go back home real quick.
Okay.
Boom, alright. Ah, shit. Okay, there we go.
It worked?
Yep, and this one should be leading back to the end. Right, okay, so if I go put this one back downstairs...
Oh, dude, this is so cool. So now we can put all the cobblestone away, huh?
Yeah, I'm gonna make the room out of cobblestone just to make it look a little bit nicer.
You do you. I'm gonna take a stack with me. It's always good to have a stack. Oh, I should get rid of that. There. I'm really sorry. I don't know if the frame rate was up the whole time. It might have been. I can never remember. I was talking to YouTube.
Oh. Oh, okay. Fine, then, bastard.
Hey, man, no, you can talk to him, too. Say something.
Nah, I'm good.
Yeah, see, look, Ray's talking to you guys, too. God, that's amazing. All right. Ah! Okay. Which direction do we go? Is this limestone? Endstone. Oh, that's cool. Which direction do we dig? Looks like behind the book.
Any direction is fine. I just kind of don't want to be outside. We could.
It's gonna start. Have to. No. We're in a cliffside. We're gonna have to go this way.
Oh, right. I mean.
Whoa.
Hold on. Yeah. You're right. Yeah, we're gonna have to go this way.
Are you gonna want to make a door or like no door? I don't think we really need one.
A door.
Oh, I'm so sorry. Now we can start using the hammer.
Oh, God.
What, the Ender Dragon?
Yep.
Hey, man. Oh, that was
right.
Loud. Okay.
Okay, I'm gonna make a hallway with the wall two blocks thick on the other side of yours.
The Ender Dragon's in here!
No shit.
Oh, God. Oh, fuck! Oh, God. Okay, what do we do? What the fuck do we do?
You just scared the shit out of me.
I said, dude, you have no idea.
All right, bro, let's keep digging.
What?
Bro, it's gotta be done. Nice, found draconium.
Oh, God.
It's gotta be done.
Oh, a dragon could probably have been here any minute. Okay. that was so uncool. Oh, fuck. Fuck off, Enderman. You don't even know. Oh, no, he's on my screen again. Ray.
Finding any draconium?
I'm kind of not moving right now. Okay. His health is gone. Oh, it's back. Okay. Ah, it's right here! Oh, why is this happening? Can he teleport too? Is that the thing?
No, I don't think he can teleport. I think he's just above us.
Mark. Oh.
How's the draconium situation?
I found 3 so far.
I've got 16.
Oh god, he's right here.
Oh fuck, he fucked me up just now.
How much health?
Half.
Half a heart?
Yeah, just the fact that he hurt me.
Dude,
we're
I'm
inside
saying.
A mountain.
I'm saying.
Okay.
So, you... I need the hammerhead.
You work on the parts and I'll get you the energy cell.
Okay. Where's the hammerhead at? Cool. You said 8 for the hammerhead?
Yeah.
Then I'll need the tough rod and the large plate cast. Come in here. It's not done yet. So we'll just wait until that's done.
Molten conductive red metal.
And just like that, it's done. So if any of you who have never seen a hammer made, this is one way to do it. Wait for this to pour out. Then it cools down. Take that and that. Oh, and place that there. So we'll do the bronze next. How many for a plate? 2?
8 per plate.
8 per plate, you say?
Yep. So 16.
2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 12. 14.
Did you find any maniolin?
Yeah, we have 3. How many do I need for a tough rod? 3. Sweet. Wow, that melted a lot quicker.
Yeah, it's because we got the pyrolithium dust in there.
It's crazy.
It's cray-cray.
Oh, wait, I think I only made 1. Yeah, I did only make 1.
You need 1 more. There you go.
Ba-doop.
You're making the tough rod, right?
Yeah.
Okay, cool.
It's being poured right now. Got it.
Okay. What's the durability on it?
It is effective durability or effective durability?
Just durability.
16,492.
Okay. Here is your energy cell, which holds 2 million compared to your 400,000 on your other hammer.
I'm just going to bring both.
That's fine.
But I have some stuff to put back in the A system.
Do you want to add modifiers to it?
Yeah, hell yeah.
Probably Yeah, just do a bunch of redstone is all you need. Uh, I don't think you have any more modifiers after this. I'll make you a block of gold. See how much gold we have.
Two bitchin' ass hammers.
You ready for the next modifier?
Yeah. I named it
MC Hammer. I need to name mine like Hammer Time or some shit. In fact, that's what I'm gonna do once you're done with this.
Well, I'm done. Okay, so mining speed 13.6. What's my other hammer's mining speed? 10.66. What's yours at?
My mining speed?
Yeah.
12.53.
I'm faster than you.
Shut up. Mine lasts longer. Which
I can think about is dick right now. Just dicks. just fucking mine lasts longer. All I can think is just like we're talking about sex.
Yeah.
Okay. I wanted to make a joke. I just couldn't fucking come up with anything, so I decided to just address it.
I'm gonna dig this way.
You better hurry, there's an enemy coming.
I mean, probably scope out the surface, but... You know what? I'm gonna do it.
You're gonna scope out the surface?
Yep.
Good luck. Let me know if you die. Hey, I found a shit ton of draconium. When I say a shit ton, I mean four.
Oh, fuck. Fuck out of here. Oh, dude, I can kill a dragon.
No, you can't.
I just took so much of his health with just one hit.
Oh my god, meet me back at the portal room. Meet me back home.
Home?
Home. Okay, you guys. We are going to slay the dragon this episode. Hold on, hold on. Look at me. Bro?
What's up, bro?
We fucking got this. Are you psyched? Are you fucking psyched? You better get fucking psyched. Let's fucking do it! Let's fucking do it! All this hard work, let's do it! Oh, fuck yeah, let's do it. Alright, where we go?
Where's this bitch at? Come here, pussy.
Ooh, all these enders. There he is.
Chasing him.
Get him with the arrow.
Has he hit you yet?
Yeah, once.
Nothing on me.
We got him. Aw, where you going? Got him. What you want?
Let's see if I can take out some of these,
Where's he at? Where's he at? I lost him. Oh, he's behind you. No! Oh god, I'm freezing.
Whew. Well, I'm taking out some of these healers. Is that all of them? Yep, that's all of them around here.
There's some right here. Right under us. Out. Percent fuel.
I'm at 89.
He's almost down. Is he landing?
I don't think so. Oh my god!
Is he dead?
Killing blow. Hold on, right here.
Arrow!
I can't fucking get... Bitch, you hit me!
Oh, nice.
Why can't... I hit him.
Got him! Got him! Yes! Fuck yeah! With an arrow. What is this?
XP.
Oh, 31 XP.
Bunch of draconium.
Oh, hell yeah. Oh! Oh, what is this thing? Epic Shatter Grab Bag? So much XP!
Bro, what level are you?
51. Is this a portal home? Oh, it sure the hell is. Oh no, it's credits. Oh no, I accidentally went through the credits. Make sure you get everything. I didn't mean to. So what's gonna happen?
Probably take you back to your bed.
Is there any way to skip through this?
Nope.
Are you serious?
Yep.
Oh, God. Fate worse than death. I see the player you mean. Avatar Half Pint? Yes. Take care. It has reached a higher level now. It
can did you take the dragon egg?
I don't know. That doesn't matter. It thinks we are part of the game.
Ah, shit. I accidentally took the portal.
It played well. It did not give up. You're what?
I accidentally took the portal.
What do you mean? Oh, damn it.
I was trying to grab the dragon egg.
It's too bad. Can't skip this. Oh, hit escape.
Nice.
Okay.
I'm going back in. Dump your levels.
Yeah. Wow, we got all of our levels back.
I'm in the end.
Oh. So you have a stack in 12 and we have 188. So 12 puts us up to... Alright, well, I think we're going to end this episode there, you guys. Thanks for watching us. That was kind of an impromptu kill the end dragon. Also, impromptu kill these chickens! Yeah. Okay. Get out of here, little baby chickens. I'm sorry, Pedro. I'm sorry. But thanks again for watching, you guys. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and share. As always, never forget to smile. And I will see all of your beautiful faces... later.